made from peanut butter English muffin.
I think I said that. Strong coffee. I can not hear any more about babies, God. Firm, firm. Firm, firm. Power of infinite number of infinities. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Yeah, something like that. Dumb if I got something. No. No. No, there's nothing in here. 10. Okay. Alright. Mm-hmm. Cities in London. Hundred rooms. Robert Buckland, Queen's Chancellor? I didn't know England had a chancellor, though. Oh God. The current Chancellor of Great Britain is Robert Buckland. I think, what's his name? Maybe it was Chancellor, then Prime Minister. The Chancellor is appointed, I guess, by the Queen, Queen Elizabeth, on the advice of the Prime Minister. The Kingdom of England was formed in 1066 and the Kingdom of Great Britain in 1707. Mm-hmm. The most famous guy during World War II in England. Normally outranking the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister gets all the publicity. The Lord Chancellor, I never heard the name Robert Buckman before. The Lord Chancellor is outranked only by the Lord High Steward, who is appointed only for the day of coronations and to preside over impeachment trials of peers. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Buckman. Oh, the Buckman. Wait a minute. Buckman. Planned Parenthood, the last name was Buckman. Parenthood, the movie. The Diane Weiss's last name. Diane Weiss's character's last name was Buckman. Right? So, Robert Buckman. Oh, I'm sorry, Buckland. I'm sorry. Buckland. B-U-C-K-L-A-N-D. So forget Buckman. QC, probably the Queen's Chancellor or something. Buckland. Formerly, the Lord Chancellor was also the presiding officer of the House of Lords, the head of the judiciary in England and Wales, and the presiding judge over the Chancery Division of the High Court of Justice. But the Constitutional Reform Act 2005 transferred these roles to the Lord Speaker, the Lord Chief Justice, and the Chancellor of the High Court, respectively. The current Lord Chancellor, as of November 2020, is Robert Buckland, who is also Secretary of State for Justice. So the Prime Minister is like nobody. Yeah, where's that foolish guy? Lord Chancellor is the Lord of the High Lord of, wait a minute, the House of Lords, presides over the House of Lords. I want to see if, the big guy in World War II, after Neville Chamberlain. I want to know if he was chancellor or a prime minister, or both. Hitler was Chancellor of Germany. So, there's a Sir Joseph Jekyll and a Robert Raymond. There's a real Jekyll, J-E-K-Y-L-L. Peter King. There's a king, so it's probably a king family. King. Talbot. Hedwig. There's a Philip York, Y-O-R-K-E. Henley. Karen. Smythe. Bathurst. Aston. What's Aston? It's Aston Kutcher. There's a Sir Richard Aston. Is it Aston Kutcher? Thurlow. There's an heir, E-Y-R-E. Like, as in Janier. I don't think I can. And Erskine Balls. We already did this, didn't we? Erskine. There's a John Scott. First Baron Eldon. Copley. There's a Brogham. Brian. Brottingham. Okay. Copley. Okay. Jesus. There's a Kilmuir. Kilmuir, a Viscount. Oh shit. There's a Baron Gardner, Gerald Gardner. Spelled the same way as Tom's name. These are chancellors. Mary Lebo, Marable, Ellen, there's a Baron Irvine of Lerg. That could be Lerg as in large. And Straw, there's a Clark, a Clarke. I don't remember how the Clarks spell their name. Oh, and Cliff Clark. Okay. There's a David Gauke, Gauke, as an Ethan Hawke, and a Buckland. All right. What's the okay. The Honorable Gordon Brown looks like Dan Rather. Right. It's an appointment by the Queen on the advice of the Prime Minister. Tony Blair, Major Thatcher, Kansas. Two Wilsons. Oh. Harold Wilson was Prime Minister of the Labour Party from 74 to 76, and previously 64 to 70. There's a Macmillan that looks like Don Ameche. Right. Not sure who. Macmillan and Wife. I used to like the show Macmillan and Wife. You do. Sir Anthony Eden looks like a movie star, but I don't know the name. It was Churchill. Churchill. Winston Churchill, conservative prime minister from the Conservative Party, 51 to... Alright. 51 to 55. 40 to 45. Chancellor. Lord Chancellor, 40 to 45. Yes, a little bit. Neville Chamberlain was 37 to 40 prime minister. And then Winston Churchill, 40 to 45. Winston Churchill, Sir Winston Leonard Spencer. The Stuarts are Spencers. The Stuarts are Spencers, S-P-E-N-C-E-R. Sir Winston Leonard Spencer. Right. Churchill. After 2 years out of Parliament, he served as Chancellor of the Exchequer and Stanley something of the United Kingdom during World War II and British Empire in World War I. Shit. Churchill was a member of Parliament from 1900 to 1964. Except for 2 years. Four years. When was he born? He was 26 when he became a member of Parliament. He was born in 1874. 1900. So he's only 91 when he died? Jeez. He was 90 in 64. He was the father of the House of Commons. He was succeeded as the father of the House of Commons by a Rab Butler. So the Chancellor has more power. I don't know what the Prime Minister does. Whatever. I think so. God, that was great. I guess I'm invisible because of her. I just don't want to be visible here. I'm not everybody. Spencer. So Winston Churchill is of the Spencer line, the Stuart line. So Winston Churchill is related to Diana Spencer, Princess Diana. Kitty Kelly's book says that the Stuart line is the real line of England. I don't know, real down through history or forever, if they're good or not, but they're more, I don't know, they're the real line, the Stuart line, which is the Spencer line. I'm gonna stop recording and start recording again.